They're treating him right now. Meanwhile, back to the game itself. First and 10 for Coppell on the...